going to do, because we're actually going to go and level the little 25, 26 hunter. So without further ado, let's move over to World of Warcraft. Yeah, we've got, as you can see there, we've got Eris live and on screen. So yeah, 26, Arathi Highlands, killing ogres and things like that. So, enter world. Yeah, you got my ugly mush in the camera shot. Let's try and keep the microphone out of it. Easier said than done. It's gonna drop back in the shot just a little bit, but nah, who cares. Alright, let's load up the screen. Loading screens take forever because loading screens are slow. Screen. And just resizing the window. Have to do something about the black banding on either side. Hopefully that won't be an issue once the splash screen goes off. And here we are. We are back in Arathi. Waiting for everything to finish. Loading up. Oh, and I think we're here. Right now, what shall we do? We'll just do them in order, shall we? And out we go this way. As you can see, just dinged level 26. Glowy thing. Why do I have a glowy thing? Try not to aggro shit. Okay, guess what? We aggroed shit. Unfortunately, they're not fast enough for us. Which is okay. It just means we can keep on running, and they'll just keep on running after us, but they'll never catch us because we have a blue dragon and they're only little dinosaur things. Alright, so apparently I've got to come up here. Somewhere around about here. Ah, yeah, there's that fella.
Oh, I can get the question. What can I do for you?
Not a whole lot, probably. Give me the XP. Have a good one. There's a courier somewhere. Okay, we'll accept.
See you around.
There they are, they're over there somewhere. So we'll go down the hill. And let's start killing shit. you're kind of in the way. Ask that fella. Some glowy thing in here somewhere I need to pick up. Well, fuck if I can see it. Where is it? Gotta be here somewhere. Okay, they're obviously shuffling around as obvious as daylight. Obviously it wasn't that dude I needed to kill, it was somebody else. Weird. Where's the damn mob? According to that little thingy up there, he's in this building. Loot you again. The auto loot took care of the excess. Damn mob, where is it? Not up here. It's been mob-napped. Okay. The apothecary's back. Again. Well, I can always kill him again, or I could just keep.
I need a target.
Arming these dudes. If this is a glitched quest. He's supposed to be as obvious as anything, but he's not terribly obvious, is he? Wondering if this quest is glitched. All Hammerfall peons. Check around the back of the house. Nobody there. Named mob that's not there. Great. So it looks like this quest is glitched. Oh well. I guess we'll move on to the next one. If I can get up this damn hill. A pider. Slow too much. So we kill it. And continue on our way. Yonder. Refuge point. Well, I'm not going to go through it. Easier to go around it. I hate having to run through mobs and shit. Always ends up turning ugly. The only problem with this particular zone is you seem to spend most of your time running back and forth through it. But we're getting close now. Kill 10 things here. Should be easy enough to do. Shoot. Dead. Thank you. almost too easy. Go! Lots of dead syndicate people, and I've got a load of shit to try and vendor or dead things. Oh, there's supposed to be a rare mob around here. Let's see if we can see it. Put it in the barn. No rare mobs in the barn. Things, lots of dead things.
I don't have a target.
Totally the wrong direction there. Let's mount up, shall we? With that. Looks like it disappears when you kill it. No doubt we'll get caught by some ninja stealthy type dude. And I bet I can't get up this hill. Oh well, gotta go along. It's like that. Okay. Prepare to be dead. You're dead. Sorry, dude, but you died. It's okay, you'll be spoiled in a couple of minutes. It's not like your life's been a total waste. How is it? lost the bet and it's in there. It's always fucking in there. Oh, look, we got a great galloping gazelle in front of us. Let's see if we can catch him. Come here, little deer. Come here. Come here. Come on. He's a good little deer. Oh, we've got to go this way. Tries to kill us on the way. Yeah, that other guy just got my mob. Bet he did. No, I was just a regular old syndicate thief. That one. How the hell do I get to this next one? Let's see if I can bungle my way through. Oh, we'll go up here. But there's no rare mob because somebody's probably killed it.
I need a target.
I think you're in the building. Boingy. Okay then, let's get in the building.
I don't have a target.
This way?
I don't have a target.
You prowl at me. You do that, then I'll just have to put an arrow in your back. Never actually quested in this area. Don't know my way around where to go to get everything, so kind of makes it half fun. Up here. And another dead thing.
I don't have a target.
Okay, then there's that one. Then a whole bunch of turn-ins. Stay in here. Have I now got to go this way through? Yes, I have. I'm an ogre! That'll do. Yeah, my Shrek impression is really bad.
I need to get closer.
What can I do for you? For the Alliance.
Try and kill more stuff. Oh, ding. Ding for me. Before, so I assume. I guess. Ah, you thought you'd surprise me, did you? to the top. Ooh, there's a thingy there I need. Shut up, dog. Lots and lots of clothy stuff here. Oh, I hate these staircases. I always think I'm gonna fall off. Which of course is okay when you're coming down, but when you're going up, not so good. Okay. I'm gonna get there. Is there a sneaky way out the back? No. Ain't going that way. weapons. Around the corner. Not a dangerous birdie? No, it's not. That birdie not do nothing to us. He's a nice birdie. How nice of them to light my path. Long ass way though. Seems that
I don't have a target.
Okay, where'd my quest mob go? Where's he up on the boat? Huh. Another missing quest mob, huh? Or is he downstairs? Cannons? Not there. Glare on my screen, really struggling to see it. Now how the hell do I get back up? And we want stairs. There's no stairs there. Ooh, those look like stairs.
I need a target.
I don't know what the hell's going on. I don't seem to be able to find mobs. They're all wandering off and not being where they say they're supposed to be. And according to this...
Greetings.
Yeah, well,
you need something?
Oh,
what can I do for you? Be careful.
Cool. So, now that I've got him, I've got these other quests.
Alrighty then.
Here there. Watch your back.
Oh great, an escort quest. Behind the slowest moving things ever.
I don't have a target. I need a target. I don't have a target.
Greetings!
You have a great day now!
Go this way then. And there's a ram mob out here, which... ain't around.
Need a target.
Oh,
target. Too far away.
What do you mean too far away? Right on top of the dumpster.
That. I need a target. I can't attack that target.
Of course you can. There's another one down here, is there? punch on your ass. Respawn quick enough, it might just be worth sitting here collecting the same one over and over. Instead of doing all the fucking around. Seem to respawn pretty quick. Okay, I'll just stand here then. I've found one and I'll probably re-find it quicker than what I would find other ones. Otherwise it's just a lot of swimming around for no particular reason. Which of course is pretty damn boring. Snaky sorceress things. Kill one more of those. So that particular one ain't gonna respawn. Which kinda sucks, but meh. What can you do? Other than go somewhere else looking. is there's somebody else in the area that's stealing my gems. I'm pretty sure of it.
To get closer.
And I'm stuck in seaweed. And there goes our other guy stealing all my gems. Such a pain in the ass to find. Stop being such a pain in the ass. In World of Warcraft, because no, that just won't do.
don't have a target.
Things just appear randomly wherever they feel like it. Well, that had to have been one of the biggest pain in the ass quests I think I've ever done. Hello. Stupid ogre. Oh, lovely. Chewy.
What's on your mind? Off with you.
Off with you, Ed.
Hey! Be seeing you.
Oh yeah, this fucker doesn't realize he's a guest giver.
Hey there. Can I help you? You need something?
When you're ready, Mr. Pirate Man. Stupid. And as you can see, neighbors are having shouty time. Don't know what, probably one of the dogs. Pain in the butt. side animals that they are. So yap, 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 yap. Yeah, just loud.
What can I do for you? See you around.
Events to be over. It really kind of sucks. They're gonna get the chance to roam. Yeah. I'm done. What are they doing?
Can I help you? For the Alliance.
Okay, my turn. Greetings. See you later. dinosaur deaded. That's not right. And now for the long ass run back to refuge point. Blah 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 blah. Sing like a traveling song. Weird. I mean, nothing like a good traveling song for when you're traveling. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. Here he is, a wizard of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. Ever a wizard of a wiz there was, the wizard of Oz. Because, well, not particularly good traveling song for this. La 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 la. And so we go and we turn in quest for mucho XP.
Can I help you?
That one. Well, another new quest.
Farewell.
Oh, thank you.
Need help? Be careful. Hey there.
That's useful.
Safe travels.
And another ding. And now it's sending me to the hinterlands.
Farewell.
Well, we're going to turn some other shit.
You got my attention? Safe travels! Off with you!
Climb that because it's useless.
What can I do for you?
All the shit's old.
Safe travels.
That takes care of that, so not going to see him.
Hello. Have a good one.
That one's broken. That's just bullshit. So it's off to the hinterlands, I think. And with the change in zones, I think that might be where we cut the stream. Once we get there. In the meantime, we got to do all the traveling shit. Through the Tunnel of Terror. With being heirloomed up, it's... your level of zones faster than the quest let you, so... it means abandoning some, but I suppose eventually one day what I might do... back through and do Lore Master? Well, probably not. Never done that on any other character before. Why start now? Well, the closest I've ever done to that is World Explorer. Which is just a totally different thing. And a lot easier once you can fly. Right, okay. I see. Oh god, it's the hinterland. I remember this zone with that fucking troll thing. What's it called? Jinfalor. That is the most irritating quest chains ever. Well, I do seem to remember one of the dragon portals used to be here. Not active anymore, so... because those used to be pretty awesome world events. Yeah, I'm going the right way. That's good. It's a wolfie. I might be better wolfies. Ooh, rare mob. Nope, no rare mob. Pain in the ass, bunch of hills to climb. But yay, fly path. Fly paths are good. And a quest turn in.
What can I do for you?
You can complete my quest.
Safe travels! See you soon.
Take these two.
Be good.
Oh, oh lovely. Gassy. Oh, one of these buildings has to be here. But I see no mailboxes. Is it? Whee! Sploosh! I think this is the end. Yes, it is. Well then. We have found the point where we're gonna call it quits and log off from there. It's been fun. It's been an experience. Woo!